And I'm going to dedicate it to Troy, my Valentine.
Really?